already sent them this before. I didn't send them the music before. I sent them the
music before. What was that today, Rachel?
Who you made the meeting?
Who you made?
The middle and sweetness is also good. Bam. My first concert, it felt like it was like, the music was so loud, it felt like it was inside me, all of my entire body was shaking.
It's gonna get loud.
Yeah, I know.
It's gonna get crazy.
We need to play House of Wolves. House of Wolves. We'll see how this slides. This has a protective history. We don't all the empires. So we can take all the pain away from
it.
He's recording so the other day.
No, the other day was also his concert. Make some noise.
Yeah. Yeah. one that smells very calming, like the last day of summer. The other smells like a hospital and gives me anxiety. Do you know which one we're at tonight?
Hospital!
In the middle of the fire.
your bras, legs back, come let your arms ready to touch.
One of the greatest tours we ever get to be on because Jimmy Eat World is here with us. It's fucking literally everybody backstage and the crew and everyone, we get so fucking pumped when we hear them playing and we're about to play. It's just fucking awesome. I ran into Jim on the street and I didn't want to bug him, but I bugged him. But he was very nice about it. He was right next to me.
Yeah. troubled and hurt. Once you got our baby skirt, we'll make our play by our games. We'll make it hey, stand up, keep it a step. We'll make the shit out of me. Make it good us, and don't get stuck on the way. Come back in your clothes, I'll start to buy a devil. And you will never
You'll notice there's only one screen on, right?
Yeah!
Oh, you don't, or did you not know there's another? Anyway, that's broken. So Robbie, who does all our video and stuff, and we've had such an amazing fucking crew for this whole tour, and so many of them are still with us. And thank you so much. And please make some noise for them. We're going to be down to the last six shows, I think. This is seven. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Anyway, Robbie was like, it looks bad. And I just kind of looked at him. I was like, bad? So look, what's bad? And he's like, it's all fucked up. And I'm like, really? Yeah? We're going to put it on. I want to see how fucked up it is. Because it might be distracting. I hope it is. Whoa, it won't turn on even.
Yeah!
screen just doesn't work, huh?
Aww.
All right. He wasn't lying. It's broken. This is a fine state of affairs. You found yourself in.
Goodbye.
loves. The secondary loves. With the sing or don't sing. I just came up with nothing. I just whiffed. It's a swing and a whiff, my friend. A swing and a whiff!
Yeah. it's going to be, but I can't do the song right now because I'm
just
going
to say it.
I think Jared's voice is like...
It's a photograph.
After the same last night.
It's a photograph. In the photograph. In the photograph, you're dancing. I don't know. It's a bit strange. You look a bit strange when you dance. But that's okay. It's okay. Good fucking time. Good fucking time.
Go and see her.
Well, the thing about that song, it's funny because it was, you know, it was kind of like a party at the end of the world, Pat, planetary. And I don't know, maybe it wasn't the end of the world enough at the time, but everybody seems to really want to party to it, if you know what I'm saying.
We're gonna make it.
Thank you.
Yeah.